Hi everyone, how are you? In this tutorial, I'm going to show you the beginner stitches that you will need to make amigurumi dolls. I will teach you how to do a slip stitch, how to do single crochet, double crochet, half double crochet, magic circle, increase and decrease. So let's start with a magic circle. How you do it? Take yarn, you do like a circle like that. You take this piece and bring it through the circle. That's how it looks like for now. You turn it around. Now you take your crochet hook, bring it through the circle, yarn over, bring it out of the circle, and yarn over, go through the loop that's on your hook. That's a magic circle. Let's do it again. Take the yarn, do like a circle. Take the yarn, bring it in the circle, turn around, take your crochet hook, bring it through the circle, yarn over, bring it through, yarn over, and bring it through the loop. So that's a magic circle. Now I will show you how to do a single crochet. You take your crochet hook, bring it through the circle, yarn over. Now we have two loops on the hook. Yarn over, bring it through both loops. That's a single crochet. Let's do it one more time. Your hook through the circle, yarn over, go through the circle, two loops on the hook, yarn over, bring it through both loops. That's a single crochet. Now we're going to make a half double crochet. You yarn over like that, bring the hook through the circle. Yarn over, bring it through the circle. Now we have three loops on the hook. You yarn over and go through all three. That's a half single crochet. Let's do it again. Yarn over, go through the circle. Yarn over through the circle, three loops. Yarn over, go through all three. That's half double crochet. Now I will teach you how to do a double crochet. Yarn over, go through the circle, yarn over, go through three loops. You yarn over and go through two loops only. Now we have two left. You yarn over and go through both. That's a double crochet. Let's do it one more time. Yarn over, go through the circle. Yarn over, go through three loops. Yarn over, go through two. Yarn over, go through two. That's a double crochet. That's how it looks like. Now, let's pull the yarn. And let's do a slip stitch. How you do it? You take your hook into the next stitch, here is the first, bring it through, yarn over, go through the stitch, and straight go to through the stitch that on your hook. Let's do it again. You take your hook into the next stitch, yarn over, go through the stitch and through the loop that's on your hook. That's a slip stitch. How we're doing an increase, we just do two single crochets in the same stitch. Look, take your crochet hook, bring it through the next stitch. Just do two single crochets in the same stitch. Sorry. That's a single crochet, and to make increase, you go into the same stitch and just do another single crochet. That's an increase. Let's do again two single crochets in the same stitch. That's one. Go through the same stitch. That's two. That's an increase. We made two single crochets out of one single crochet. Now I'm going to teach you how to do a decrease. There are two ways. If you are a beginner, it's easier for you to do it this way. You take your crochet hook into the next stitch, yarn over, bring through the stitch. Now we have two loops on the hook. You go straight into the next stitch, yarn over, go through the stitch. Now we have three loops on the hook. You yarn over and go through all those three. That's a decrease from single. The second way of doing a decrease, you just take your hook into the front loop only from the stitch. You see one is on the front and one is at the back. You go only into the front loop, straight into the front loop, the next stitch. Over, go through both. Now you have two left. You yarn over and go through both. That's a visible decrease. It's much better. It looks better, and it's just a little bit more difficult. So, thanks for watching, and good luck.